This is the 20th anniversary of 9/11. Please join us in prayer. The second hour of prayer.
The prayer for this hour. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Psalm 91:2. The prayer. Our Lord and God, we declare that you are the only safe place of shelter amongst worldly enemies. We pray for all those who put on the physical armor of war. May they trust in you to guide them into the dark places and shine your light of justice. Please pray through the names listed, asking God for comfort and peace for the families of lost loved ones. Amen.
Thank you.